How do you guys handle the hate or the negativity?
Well, at first, you know, God
we
is
just
really.
cry. I'm just kidding, but yeah, as what I'm said, just turn it into, you know, in a positive way. We made songs out of it, and that really helped us. So keep the hate coming.
But when we were starting, you know, it's really affecting our mental state of mind. Well, but you know, we just try to communicate with each other, try to you know, motivate each other, and just try to, you know, look away from the social media, because you know, when you're in there, you get lots of negativity and whatnot. But you just try to listen to the people who are trying to bring you up, saying positive comments. But when we were starting, it really hurt. It really hurt.